Ben Kirksadil, 1981. And you just saw Ryan on the zip slip.
Did he touch there?
And this year we're privileged to have my sister Lois, as you see in the on the dock there. And John Boudin. Christine's father. From France. Which is quite an international flavor.
Snickers throughout Van Kirk's. We feel people your age should be shipped to Mars or somewhere over the Milky Way.
Barbara.
Sometimes when people hit the big 40, they feel are all in a crunch situation. You have fared quite well, and we've decided not to mention the
Rolo
around your middle and the size of your bun. Christine feels Twix in between. She said when you are alone, she still hears a symphony, but doesn't know if she wants baby Ruth running around the house. Considering the
hills,
mounds, and mountains you have climbed in your life, you are definitely no Mr. Butterfinger, bar none.
Oh, that's great! Who wrote it? Yeah, Barbara, that's great!
Tragedy.
No, it's good luck.
Any luck at all?
Thank you.
Here we see them at another angle. Tom had just opened his gift from Bar and Jim and all the family. Jennifer.
C'est le bourrelet.
Ah!
Tous les deux.
Oui.
Mm-hmm. Elle entend toujours une symphonie. Mais elle ne sait pas si elle veut un bébé Ruth, fille bébé.
J'ai compris.
Qui court à la maison. Bon, Si on considère toutes les montagnes et les petites collines, les grandes montagnes.
Practicing her cheers.
Okay. John,
do you have enough room there, Jennifer?
Yeah, it's a room.
S'appelle Ruth.
Non, mais c'est.
Please, okay.
Okay, shh, attends.
Good. Better. Fast. We'll put Uncle Tom to the test. Because good you are and better you be, you're the best. Yes.
Oui, mais l'équipe de filles qui font des danses et qui ont des slogans, tout ça.
Oui.
Pour encourager l'équipe. Alors, elle, c'est
elle a encouragé les 40 ans de
Tom. Alors, c'est pour Tom.
Watch
out.
Do we wait for the gifts or what? We wait.
Well, I just assume wait maybe until after dinner because maybe Carol.
That was a great
gift. Hey,
don't do that. You might land on
the floor. Birthday celebration for Tom on his 40th. There are only a couple of balloons left. Most of them broke. We had 8 to start with.
Well, they
and we're sitting around. It's a cool evening. The wind is coming across the lake. It's brightening up a little bit. You shouldn't
look
be so
up at
proud
the camera
of him.
And smile.
Oh, when you have such a frowning when you have such a there you go. Such a big fish.
Oh,
oh yeah, good. That's a big fish.
Now take a picture of it.
Nice bass yeah. Here.
Yeah. Okay.
Oops. There it flops around there.
And they call that a bass.
That's a smallmouth bass.
It is. Smallmouth
bass.
One.
Yeah.
It's a big one. Take
they
a picture
call
of
a smallmouth
it.
Bass.
Let's look up at the camera and smile.
Yeah. Oh, but you close your eyes. Open your
eyes.
Yeah,
it's so sunny.
Oh, the sun is in your eyes. Okay.
Why can't we do it over here? I'll stand right here.
Well, that's maybe enough. Maybe we should put him back in the water now.
Oh, he didn't take a picture. I'll just hold him like this.
He's got a picture.
Well, I've got all kinds of pictures. Oh, it's taking pictures all the time of it.
Okay, let's put him back in the
did
air.
Did you
then.
Take a picture of it?
Yeah, we'll get another.
But I only have one can.
Well,
go out.
Tim,
one go out.
Look at that picture of Tom.
Happy 40th Tom.
Look at my
supposedly a grumpy looking little.
Papa.
But I told him.
Nice crane in the picture.
But he didn't know what
happy it. Birthday, happy 40th.
Bon,
40th
anniversary.
Here we are around the table.
No, I told him he had to get his life jacket.
Finished every meal and now we're having a dessert.
Watch Molly wants to wear his phone.
He's to cut it now.
Oh, there you go.
Here's Carol. She's got the
dessert. No, Ryan doesn't have any dessert. He's finished.
Wow, Julia.
Save this for
November. Well, nobody asked you anything.
You didn't think you were going to
have a
lot of
worship
for the week.
Here you go. Oh, yeah, you're going to be there.
Yeah, he's so cheap.
She's going to be 40 in November, and he wants to save the year.
No
use buying another.
Drop.
John Boudin is making the tassels for the boys. Wow, look at this. Pretty, pretty tassels.
Oh, yeah, there's a few lakes around, but, you know, I've got told.
No?
Yeah. Not?
Ryan, to the
deep end? After lunch.
Okay. Ryan or Jim, this bud?
After lunch.
Jennifer,
we can take a picture of the person. John is a great castle builder.
Here we are on July 9th, 1991. Dad's birthday.
Okay, I'll get another one, Jennifer.
Everybody's
just
getting
yourself.
Ready. There's Jennifer, ready to give her cheers.
I'll fill it up just a minute. This one is empty.
91 years old.
Carol, with her sunburned legs. We're honing in on the sunburned legs.
Okay, we're coming. I've got my legs.
Hello.
There's Aunt Laura.
I didn't get her killed.
Happy birthday.
All the hall of presents.
Happy birthday.
Yeah. Au revoir.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Yeah. Yay.
Thanks.
That's good.
You and little
good.
Don.
Oh,
dear.
That's good.
No, I'm too exaggerating.
And there's Jim hidden behind. Here's Jennifer's cheers.
Bumpa is dynamite. Bumpa is dynamite. Tick, 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 tick. Boom, dynamite.
Yeah,
one more.
Now the other one. Okay, move back a little bit. Move back.
Move back. They have enough.
Go, Bumpa, gonna rock Finn Kirk's tonight. Go, Bumpa, gonna rock Finn Kirk's tonight. Get wild, get crazy, no need to be lazy. Get wild, get crazy, no need to be lazy. Hey, Bumpa, you're number one. Hey, Bumpa, you're lots of fun. Hey, Bumpa, there's plain to see. You'll go down in history.
So here's the whole gang. Is it 5 o'clock? We gathered. Heal our wounds from the day. Take potions to alleviate our soreness from our intense exercise and relaxation.
Merle on her card says I'm hit it.
Can we see? Carol had to leave early. Yeah.
Goodbye.
You can see we've a reflection.
There she goes.
So
wonderful week, but she had to leave early to miss part of it. Don't these people look like they've really had a wonderful dinner? They're just sitting out and enjoying the time.
We're now suffering from that bloated feeling.
And some people go on canoeing after they have a big dinner.
Too far.
But it's a wonderful evening to canoe. Here we see him coming a little closer canoeing. And it's a wonderful evening for canoeing.
About that time you have a phone call, but I lay odds this whole crew here couldn't keep themselves quiet. You think so?
No, I doubt it. Tired out?
Well, a little breathing, a little stronger right now. But
yeah.
That's good for my... I gave up.
That was great.
Okay, come up on the seat. Now let's help her out.
Did you hurt yourself at all?
No.
How's your leg?
Good. Okay, this is the last one.
First, from her breathlessness after skiing.
Knock it off, Tom. I'm having a good time.
Yeah.
Quit bugging me.
Oh boy, that
time
was good.
Time to go to lunch again.
Yeah. And okay. Wait.
To America, welcome to America. We are glad you're here.
Yeah.
What
you see? I'm content to see you.
Ah, oui, avant ces soirs.
Ah, very nice, Jennifer.
It's a short.
Moi, j'ai compris. What can see?
No, welcome to America.
We are glad you're here.
Jean, we have some mementos for you to take back to France.
On a des souvenirs pour toi pour en rapporter en France.
No, no, no.
I'll give it to him.
Oh, oui, mais écoute, non, c'est trop gentil, ça. It is...
Too nice.
Wait a minute, tell him not to say that till he's opened the gift.
Oui, attends qu'il y ait
d'avoir ouvert tout ça. Thank you. Okay. Okay.
Papi cowboy. Papi cowboy.
Sheriff.
Ah, thank you. Thank you.
Oh,
ça va être formidable, mon voisin, ça. Tu vas voir, hein. Moi, je ne sais pas si il me fait pas vie. Oh non. Mon Dieu. Ah non, c'est pas possible.
C'est un net.
Mais rigole, papa, rigole.
Oh, d'accord. Ouais, moi, je suis content, papa.
Qu'est-ce que c'est? Vas-y.
Careful.
Attention, doucement.
With card. On dit que ça va être une chaussure. Non, c'est pas une chaussure. Ah, Loon!
Right.
Loon! Loon, emblem, Minnesota's emblem.
Yeah, mais tu vois, c'est pour mettre sur ce
projet. Ah, oui, j'ai compris, oui. Thank you. Loon, hein, Tom?
Loon.
C'est ça? Pourquoi vous rigolez tous les deux?
Et parce que c'est un secret entre nous. Non. Non, c'est exagéré, ça.
This is for you. Notice the beautiful bowl.
Non, elle a dit, c'est pour toi, mais il faut que tu remarques le très joli nœud, ça fait une faille.
Nice job, Lord. We tell your father we spared no expense on the raft.
Non, tu peux noter. Barbara te dit qu'on ne regarde pas aux petites dépenses hein, pour toi. Avec les pailles.
Lovely, Lord.
What can it be? Lois, what class?
Ça, c'est une statuette qui va se mettre comme ça. Ah, mais ça va être, je vais repartir chargé, hein.
Ouais,
tu vas dire, je suis arrivé avec une valise vide. Tu peux leur dire, je vais partir avec une valise pleine.
He came with a half-empty suitcase and he's going to go back with two suitcases.
Ah, mais je savais tout avant. Hein.
Oui, t'as pas besoin de le finir, de le remplir parce que t'as le chapeau. Allez, regarde. Tu vas porter le chapeau dans l'avion.
Bien sûr.
Qu'est-ce que c'est? Tom, photo vite.
Attends. Ah oui.
Oh, pour les timbres.
Ah, c'est pour les timbres. Ah oui, j'ai compris.
Tu sais, c'est une...
D'accord, oui, je sais, une boîte postale. Une boîte aux lettres.
Boîte aux lettres.
Oui. Ah oui.
How do you do that?
Typical.
Yeah, but how do you do that?
How do you load it?
How do you...
You lift the flag on the side.
That's great.
Lift the flag
up. C'est mignon, ça.
C'est bien encore. Thank you.
Ça c'est Loïs.
Thank you, Loïs. Non.
Quoi? What? America, of course.
It's mine. It's mine. Go away. It's mine. Comme ça, papi.
Tout.
Thank you to America.
We'll be good to you.
Tu vas être gentil avec toi, c'est
bon. Rappelez-le.
Comment c'est?
Made in Taiwan.
You're already nice.
Made in Taiwan.
Where's my zipper? No, where's my zipper?
And there's little John, waiting for a boat ride. There's a couple of mermaids here.
Aren't we? Picture of
This is little Jim on the zip slide. Little action.
Okay.
Action. Yay!
Look at her.
There we go.
No.
Come on, Lois, get in there. Come on, Lois, get in there.
Lois, move your skinny little legs over here.
Come on. Come on, we want your legs in there. Get your legs in there. Well, here comes Ryan.
Why don't you get up there now, Lois?
Miss.
Come on,
does
Ryan.
Anyone care that it is
do you mind
raining?
Hiding me?
No, we don't.
Yeah. Okay.
So
everybody smile.
Do your cheers. Bye-bye. Say it next time.
Everybody's
got to
get closer together.
Sit down
Chris.
So you can see everybody else. Good. Better. Yeah. Best.
You don't know how to do
okay,
it.
Okay, one more.
You
one
do
more.
This
town.
Is Friday night, and Jim and his family have to leave a little early.
You are, and better you'll be. Good, better, yeah.
Okay.